Guess who's back? Hi there, bros. My name is Brett, bro, and welcome to another video where I will show you how to go to recovery mode on your Galaxy S20 Note 20 devices running Android 11. So what Samsung did with the Android 11 updates are some cool stuff like this. Wow. And this. Wow. But they also made some stuff harder for advanced users. So the recovery mode method 1 has changed. So this will be a short video so I can do the 10 minute stretch. Unfortunately. So enough talking, so let's go to camera number 2.
Well, here we are. Now, first thing we have to do is turn off your device, of course. I'm running Android 11, so the old method won't work. Now, the device is off. As you can see, all the buttons are in the same side. You have the volume down, volume up, of course, and the power button. What you need to do is take a USB that is connected to your PC, or just use the USB-C headphones that came in your box. What you need to do is insert it, and then you go volume up and power button. Insert it. And here we are, as you can see here, and you can do then with the volume buttons, you can go up and down and select with the power button. It's that easy. You just need to connect something before doing that command. Let's go to the other camera.
Well, that was interesting. So I hope you enjoyed this video and I hope it was helpful to you. If you have any more questions, please comment below and subscribe. That would help me a lot. Or don't. I don't know. You don't want tutorials, maybe you do, I don't know. Bye!